Hello everybody, it is 12:26 in the morning my time here in Iowa, and today is my birthday. Nothing special, but it is my birthday. Just thought I would let you know, happy birthday to me. But guess who's got a birthday coming up that's really important? That is Jesus, who hath delivered us from the power of darkness and hath translated us into the kingdom of his dear Son, in whom we have redemption through his blood, even the forgiveness of sins. Saved, redeemed, forgiven. This short passage is about these three ideas, but the phrase "Son he loves" might be the most important one of all. God didn't save us by giving us a plan, a message, or a perfect way to do things. Instead, he gave up what was most important to him and let Jesus save us. The price was very high. The love was too much to handle. The outcome is our best gift. Amen. Almighty God and loving Father, I could never repay the gift you gave me in Jesus with my words of actions. Jesus, I'm so grateful for what you did for me that it makes me cry happy tears of thanks. For everything you've done, everything you've given me, and everything it's cost you, I praise you and give you my life as a sacrifice of praise. In the name of Jesus, Lord, I praise you. In Jesus' precious name I pray, amen. I love you guys. Thank you for tuning in, and I hope you have a wonderful day. God bless you.